shopping bags, food containers, combs, pins, business cards, smartphone cases. All made with limestone. These business cards are tougher than paper and are water resistant enough to be written on underwater. They can even be upcycled. Business cards can be converted back into pellets to be made into smartphone cases or pins. In other words, it's a material that can be recycled forever. The company behind this new material is an 8-year-old adventure firm. The founder is Nobuyoshi Yamasaki. He worked in construction since graduating middle school and started a used car business at the age of 20. He was searching for a business to build his legacy around until he discovered stone paper in Taiwan.
当時世の中でもこう日本の中でもこう環境に対する意識がどんどんどんどん高まってきたあの時期だったんで、これは事業として面白いんじゃないかっていうんで、まあ輸入元な輸入商社としてまあスタートさせたっていうのがこういった素材との出会いやったんですけども。
Normally, to make one ton of paper, it takes about 20 trees and 100 tons of water.Using limestone requires zero trees and almost no water. Yamasaki imagined it could help preserve the environment. However, the Taiwanese stone paper was heavier than paper, uneven when printed on, and expensive. There were few buyers in Japan.Yamasaki needed a way to improve quality and happened to meet a paper-making expert with nearly 50 years of experience in the industry, Yuichiro Sumi. Armed with Sumi's advice, Yamasaki asked the Taiwanese manufacturer to improve the quality of their product with little success.This was when Yamasaki decided to take on the challenge of creating their own material from scratch. When Yamasaki told Sumi of his ambitious plan and passion, Sumi utilized all of his experience in papermaking to create a sample in just 1 year, all by himself. It was submitted for a patent in May of 2011.The next hurdle was establishing their own factory, which required investment. Yamasaki met with Kazuo Noda, who had played a role in founding major Japanese IT and personnel placement firms, and was known as the top advisor of Japanese venture businesses. Noda's advice was not to ask for investment from people who don't understand the product's value. Yamasaki visited Noda's office many times to learn fundraising strategies and business management. February of 2013 was a milestone. A grant of 900 million yen, approximately $8 million, was provided by the Ministry of Economy, Trade and Industry.They had recognized the growth potential and job creation possibilities of the new material. In February 2015, their factory was completed.
こんなに自分自身が、まあ、世の中の役に立ててグローバルで挑戦できるこんな壮大な挑戦はないと思ったんで、まあ、何があってもやり遂げようと思って大変だったんですけど、すっごいこう応援をしてくれた人が多かったんでね、その人らのやっぱ思いに応えたいというのは強かったですね。
The product was named LimeX. Lime from limestone, and X representing infinite possibilities. The product went on sale in 2016, and today over 3,000 companies are using Limex to make menus, promotional materials, and much, much more. The Limex being used today is 60% powdered limestone mixed with 40% petroleum-based resin. Stretching this into a sheet creates a paper substitute. Formed into pellets, it becomes a plastic substitute. They are currently working to replace the petroleum resin with corn or other plant-based materials. This would make the material fully biodegradable when discarded. The world has taken notice of its astounding characteristics. In Saudi Arabia, which is seeking to diversify its industries from oil, work is underway to create Limex locally.
ライメックスってその水資源の乏しい国とか内陸部でも小さい規模でお作りいただけるっていうのがあります。産業とか雇用を生んでいきながら、まあ、資源の枯渇に貢献し、それを今年からいろんな国でそのライセンス契約なんかをしていきながら、どんどんどんどんスピード上げて広めていきたいなと思ってます。